First, cut a white onion into 4 to 6 sections. Onion is an ideal model organism to study plasmolysis because its epidermis is easy to peel off and quite resistant. Pick the third leaf from the outside, as it usually shows the best compromise between tissue maturity and integrity. Cut 5 mm wide square sections with a scalpel. No need to cut all the way through the leaf. Just before treatment, peel off an epidermal section, either using tweezers or your fingers. Make sure you do not peel off excessive fleshy tissue underneath as you lift the layer. Place your sections in treatment solutions, usually distilled water and 1 molar sucrose, and incubate at room temperature for 10 minutes. Mount one section between a slide and a cover slip. To enhance the contrast, use iodine instead of water. Iodine will stain starch and become darker as it gets concentrated when the cells lose water. Place the cover slide and tap gently to remove any air bubble. Remove the excess iodine with tissue paper. Immediately observe the sample under a light microscope. Use the coarse wheel to bring the stage up and the fine wheel to adjust focus. Move up in magnification power as needed. Count all the cells in one field of view and record the number of those that show plasmolysis. You may also take pictures and count later. This is a sample dipped into the sucrose solution. Note how some cells show plasmolysis while others do not.